What's another 18? Okay. You gonna play this when it comes out, Lex? An open beta here in January? Yeah? Oh yeah, man. Gotta have me. If I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure, I mean, obviously your closed beta character will get wiped once open beta comes out. Probably get some pretty good deals on the Steam Christmas sale. You wouldn't happen to know like what the sales are now, would you? Or are you just waiting to see? Sorry, 10% movement speed. I did not watch the Video Game Awards today. I really don't watch TV too much. I usually just watch stuff on the internet. Man. I was actually working until 8 tonight, so that's probably why I didn't catch it too. Never even played this game. Yeah. All gearboxes in there? Yeah. How's it going, Alan? Never heard of this game either, Journey. I don't own a PS3. I'd like to. Don't have the money for it. I'm surprised Zombie U didn't get it, but I suppose there's more Mario fans out there. And I'm a fan of Mario myself. It's gone. I've seen some people stream that. Yeah. Yeah, both of you. I watched a Lethal Frag stream XCOM. Well, I'm surprised the Black Ops. Well, I suppose Black Ops was released later. Yeah. So many people hate D3 though. Effect. Yeah, I would choose D3 over Mass Effect though. But then again, I never played it. NBA 2K. What's that Journey game about, anyways? I don't know, Mario Brothers 2 was on mobile. Yeah, it's not ringing the bell. I'm sure if I played it, I'd recognize it. It's too bad I missed that though. It would have been pretty interesting to watch that. And this movement speed's nice. Samuel Jackson, oh damn. Makes me wish I would have seen it. I like an HSD. Yeah. I guess it was mainly for their new album, which was supposed to be a Phoenix, but they joke them and put that. They're mean to be like that. It's pretty funny.
Too much clutter.
Yeah, I still have yet to play that game. I have it on Steam. I'd like to stream it though. I actually want it on Steam's